A Clay County, Indiana man is in jail tonight accused of firing a rifle at people fishing at a local river. Authorities say John Clark fired the gun in the general direction of people who were fishing along Croix Creek in Putnam County. They say no one was hit and no one was hurt. Police arrested Clark nearby. He's been charged with a felony count of criminal recklessness.